Well, your statewide news network covers South Bend, where TSA agents seized two guns at the South Bend International Airport. The guns were in a Shipshawana man's carry-on. Agents detected them during routine screening Tuesday. An officer opened the bag and found both guns loaded. The man did have a concealed carry permit, and people can bring firearms in checked bags, but they must be in a locked hard-sided case, unloaded, and declared at the airline check-in counter. The TSA says this was the eighth and ninth gun seized at the airport this year.